actually already ready, so technically I guess it's not really morning yet. Wow, this thing is really bad at focusing.
What?
I think I'm on the wrong setting. Okay, anyway. So today we are going to the aquarium and a bunch of coffee shops, probably. Because we like coffee. Something. Yeah, she's dying because she needs coffee right now.
I know, because
how pretty. Anyway, so we got kind of a view of the skyline-ish. I mean, it's there.
She woke up this morning and goes, oh look, is that the skyline? There it is.
Yeah, because last night you couldn't see it. Oh my gosh. Why is it focusing? There we go. Yeah, it really just showed up because I think all the clouds were covering it. But we're surrounded by like a bunch of construction stuff or whatnot. I don't know. Anyway, but we're going to get Nolan.
It looks so sassy in that Snapchat.
Well, you were showing me your hair. That's whenever I was like, what? Because I wasn't paying attention. Because I'm a horrible friend. Alright, well, we're gonna get going. Okay, so we are walking down. Look, you can see the city view. How pretty. Well, I mean, ish.
Is it focused?
Not really. But you can tell.
You know.
So we're going off to lunch. Ooh, that's cool. We've got 223 feet left.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah, you have fun counting that. Where we're going. Watch them like trip and fall along trying to do this. Oh, the stupid focus!
Stop yelling.
Alright, well, we're gonna go get some lunch.
Hold on, we'll focus because that guy was looking at us. I need you to be focused and
run away
from
us.
Hey, we're past the
one. Oh, is that the back door?
Yes.
I almost just went through their kitchen.
Okay, don't mind me.
I told me how to do. Literally, if I didn't have you, I would probably, like, die. Oh, look! Pretty! Oh my gosh, she hates me. Okay, we're going now. Place that we eat, and now it's raining. You can't tell, but it's raining.
And it's really cold.
So now we're having to walk all the way back to the car. Like a mile.
And I said, I'm older, therefore wiser, I've seen the world.
She's literally 2 weeks older than me.
So.
Well, I've seen just as much of the world as you have, because we both went to Italy, so. I'm getting judged.
Thank you.
guitar. Like those blue people.
Part of this.
Oh my gosh, it's going so fast.